welcome to my channel, Queens of Flavors. So I have been seeing this breakfast pastry on YouTube and I wanted to try it. Of course, put my own little spin to it. So today I'll be making a cheesy cheeseburger pastry. First, we're going to need, for the dough, we're going to need sugar. And that's a tablespoon of sugar. Yeast. And we're going to pour some. And I'm going to put the ingredients at the bottom in my description. We're going to put the egg. And then we're going to put mind, your milk has to be warm. I guess it activates the yeast. I don't know, but it has to be let it sit for 30 minutes.
Half a cup of cheese and half a cup of mild cheddar cheese. Now, I like my cheese, so I'm gonna add probably a cup of cheese. Remember, we have cheese to all.
For the topping, I'm gonna mix half a cup of cheddar, half a cup of feta, jalapeno peppers, of course, your favorite, and some fresh white diced onions. And then we're gonna put some ground meat on top of it also. Mix this up.
delicious.
And we'll just wait for the dough to finish rising so we can put everything together and we can eat. We'll be right back.